just want to come out and play well for their faithful. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Isaiah Pacheco with his fourth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Chiefs are able to answer the early 3 points and take a first quarter lead.
You get in a second and long situation down here in the red zone, I'd say most defensive coaches would think pass, let's bring some pressure. So this is kind of a tendency breaker here to hit him with something up.
And it's a fake. He's going to throw it. And they hit him as he throws, as this one's going to go straight down to the turf. Incomplete. It would have been a long thing. Now it's a third and goal situation. They'll roll him out right. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Patrick Mahomes, a 3-yard touchdown run. And the Chiefs have taken the lead as they go right down the field and score on the opening drive of the second half.
And that's the way to find pay dirt, Patrick Mahomes. Hey, you remember some of the scrambles in the playoffs last year while he's playing on a bad wheel? Oftentimes he's maneuvering with something exciting about it, carrying it over from practice and pregame to actually doing it in live action.
Taken at the goal line. Well, a dangerous return man showing it here. Still going past the 30. And he'll bring it back all the way. Touchdown, Chiefs. Such an electric play. So much fun to watch. And you need all 11 guys in sync for that to be successful, don't you?
Go.
Fourth down for Herbert. Desperation time. And it's going to be batted down. It will go the other